Breaking news, Pravin Gordhan has died. That's how straightforward it is. Pravin Gordhan has died. Now, ever since the announcement of his death, you see, I don't know how to say this, but a lot of people have been celebrating the death of Pravin Gordhan. Even yesterday, you will remember when I did you remember the video that I did yesterday. A lot of people were saying that when is he dying, you know? It has been reported that he has died. So I'm going to do that, and as well as the showing you the comments of people, right? Lest people say that I said it. No. Actually, I'm not the one who said that Pravin Gordhan, this, a lot of people's reaction towards that have been saying, you know what, Pravin Gordhan must die, and you know what I'm saying? Now, before I can proceed anywhere further, I want to read the letter from the family, but before I can do so, I would like to show you something. The man, it's said that he died on the early hours of Friday, but the letter was prepared on the 12th. That means that Pravin Gordhan died yesterday, but it was announced today. Mfikile Mbalula, during the press conference when he was reading, I told you yesterday that give Mfikile Mbalula the mic, he will tell you the truth without you noticing that he's telling you the truth. Because this thing it says here, it says, look, media attention, 12. It doesn't say 13 because 13 is today. So technically, you might find that the man died yesterday, not today. So why were they hiding it? I just don't know why. But listen to what Mbalula said here before I can read the statement. Listen to what Mbalula said here.
Thank you for honoring our call. This morning, I visited Comrade Pravin Gordhan in hospital after receiving information from his family that he has been hospitalized. Indeed, Comrade PG is currently in a critical condition and is receiving the necessary medical attention. He is surrounded by family and friends and comrades. We believe that the medical team is doing all that is necessary to give Comrade Pravin Gordhan the best care possible, and we remain hopeful for his recovery. We have extended our heartfelt words of encouragement to the Gordhan family, offering support during this difficult time. We call upon all members of the ANC, as well as South Africans at large, to keep Comrade PG and his family in their thoughts and prayers. Comrade Pravin Gordhan is a veteran of our liberation struggle, having played a pivotal role in the underground machinery of the African National Congress and the United Democratic Front in the former Natal region. His dedication to the cause of freedom and justice is a testament to his unwavering commitment to our movement. In addition to his remarkable contribution to the struggle for liberation, Comrade PG has served the people of South Africa with distinction in public service, particularly in his role as Commissioner of the South African Revenue Service, SARS, and as a cabinet minister in various roles where he carried himself with integrity and diligence. We take this opportunity to condemn in the strongest possible terms the cruelty of fake news spread on social media platforms where individuals are falsely declared dead while they are still alive. This insensitive and harmful action caused unnecessary pain and distress to families during already difficult times. It is only the family and the family of Comrade Pravin Gordhan that has got the authority to make such pronouncements. And those, by extension, who are delegated by the family, if any of such occurrences may happen. We urge the public to refrain from sharing unverified information and to show respect for the dignity and privacy of individuals and their families. This is not only applies to Comrade PG, but to all those who were even affected in the past. As we know, in the era of social media, this kind of fake news have been circulated in the past, affecting different families and causing distress. It is only families that can make such pronouncements. We further urge the public to disregard these baseless claims and to rely on verified sources for accurate information, and such sources on matters of that nature is the family. It is critical that we focus on his speedy recovery and factual reporting from credible sources and official statements rather than being swayed by harmful misinformation. And we thank the media of South Africa, which have at all times followed the protocols that are written and unwritten about matters of this nature. We'll continue to monitor Comrade PG's conditions and provide updates as necessary. We stand with Comrade Gordon's family and offer our continued support.
Okay, so with that being said, let's proceed a bit further on this one, right? So we're going to read the statement. So the look, it says, listen to this one. It is written 12 April. Oh, okay. No. I read it wrong. It says 12 April 1949 to 13 September 2024. No, I read it wrong. I withdrew. I'm sorry. I read it wrong. I thought it was released on the 12th of April, it's September. So I read it wrong. I'm sorry. And then it says, for all media attention, for immediate release. It says here, it is with profound sadness that the Gordhan family announced the passing of the former minister, Pravin Gordhan. Mr. Gordhan passes away peacefully in hospital, surrounded by his family, closest friends, and lifelong comrade in the liberation struggle in the early hours of this morning. Okay. No, I like I said, that the other one I read it incorrectly. So yeah, I withdraw and apologize for reading it incorrectly. I thought it is the 12th of September, whereas it's actually the 13th of September. But let's proceed anyway. Before we can go anywhere further, please do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge, and that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 Rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more, and also guys want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
Okay, now let's proceed. Yeah. It says Mr. Gordhan, 75, was committed in political activities since his teenage years. He elected to retire from active politics after this year's general elections to spend time with family. They then say his last portfolio in the South African cabinet was Minister of Public Enterprise from 2018 to 2024 after serving two terms of Minister of Finance from 2009 to 2014. Again, from 2015 to 2017, he also served as Minister of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs from 2014 to 2015. He is distinguished in a distinguished career from March 1999 to 2009. He was the Commissioner of South African Revenue Service SARS and transformed SARS into a world-class tax and customs administration. Throughout his career as a political activist, including his multi-party negotiations at the CODESA from 1991, as a member of parliament from 1994, later as a member of the executive from 2009, he remained committed to building and strengthening public institutions to support our constitutional democracy. He did this with integrity, fearlessness, and courage and resilience. That's what the statement says. Don't ask me and say me ngithen hayi cha. He understood that the participation in government was not merely a technical or role, rather it was to advance the high public duty that the Constitution bestows on all of us to uplift the poor, eliminate the inequalities, fight racism, greed, and corruption, create social and it's nice to read social justice, economic emancipation, care with far-reaching transformation of our society. After his retirement, Minister Godan found a short courage battle. After his retirement, Minister Godan fought a short, courageous battle with cancer, bidding those closest to him a farewell. Minister Godan was emphatic. I have no regret. We made our contribution. He is survived by his wife, Vanita, his daughters, Anisha and Piresha. Godan family request that their privacy be respected during this difficult time of grief. Funeral arrangement and details of a media briefing by Ahmed Katranda Foundation on behalf of the Godan family will be announced in due course. Okay, I think there you have, guys. You can see I've tried my best. I've tried my best. Now, let me take you to social media. Okay, social media, Baba, it's happening. Somebody wrote and say, rest in peace, Pravin Gordhan. Hell has gained an angel. Condolences to Gordhan family. And then I'm gonna show you. The man called Pravin Gordhan was prepared to sell South Africa SOEs at all cost. SAA 57 rand, Trustnet 28 rand, Denel 5 rand, Eskom 100 rand. He was a damn evil. I swear, swear at me if you want. Pravin sold our country to Stelis Mafia with Ramkris. God is eliminating one. That is what somebody is saying. Utige omunye, Pravin and his welcome party to the hot place. That's something else. Omunye ambuzuti. Vugan, segunjalo. Then the babonisa somebody kicking the bucket. Otige mina, otige omunye. He wasn't gonna survive Friday the 13th. Okay. Friday the 13th, the death of an evil, of the devil. That is somebody. right. Then he umunye uti a stalwart leader with outstanding stewardship and leadership, right? Rest in peace to the white capitalist puppet at Pravin Gordhan. Now we wait for the other devil to go. Hey, I'm telling you, people have been having fun about a lot of things. right? Some people are, while other people are crying, other people are celebrating, and they are saying, ah, but when are you sold our SOEs at a cheap price, right? So, yeah, I'm just reading what people are saying as of now. There's a lot of excitement from people. People are showing a lot of excitement. But again, nevertheless, get into the comment section below. Tell me what you think. I've tried my best to cover up a lot of things that were there. But before maybe I can let you go, I would like to ask you, Uguti, talking about Mr. Pravin Gordhan, when and yourself, how are you going to remember Mr. Pravin Gordhan? When and just an individual, how do you think you will remember Pravin Gordhan?